We're following breaking news overnight. Boston fire crews rescue a man from the water near the Summer Street Bridge. They tell us that the man was found clinging to a pylon. A water rescue team threw the man a ring and pulled him to safety. That man was taken to the hospital. No word right now on his condition or how he ended up in the water.